Reese here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Guess we better get going.
I have something I think you'll love. Welcome. I got something new for you. Ah, I'll buy it at a... That's good. Where would it? What can I do you for? What you see is what... Ah, that there's a real boomstick, mate. It will reduce your target to a bloody pulp. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Wish your enemies sweet dreams from afar, with a bullet straight through their heads! Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. We're starting to get an idea to come back anytime.
Spread out.
Okay.
No food for you.
Muerte!
Ahí está.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
Ugh.
moving again!
Look at you, mate. Got a selection of good things on that's good work, if I do say so myself. A deal well struck. Don't get yourself killed now. Welcome, Wielden. What could all yours come back? Anytime.
A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon, and allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me, now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine, with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy, how novel. Nonetheless, you see, girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home. Now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close.
Okay.
I need you to open it from the other side. Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful. What was that? Do they keep animals down here or something?
See me.
too. What happened to her?
Nothing. You were right about the ant. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
It's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around. Leon, what are you doing?
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Can I interest you in? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy. Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the Gallant Knight protects the Princess Fair.
Ah, the entertainment.
Leon, watch out!
Next.
No! No, I'm okay.
Not out of the woods yet.
Thank you.
cop, don't you? What you think? You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
I'll cover you! Don't stop! Next. Be careful! Okay, get back here! This way.
Okay.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb.